see. Let's see what's going on. We're gonna start a new game. Little spotty right there. Welcome back, everybody. This is a new game called 2 Point Hospital. It's really not new, but it is new to me. And basically, what you do is create a hospital. I kind of did a test run for this, and basically, what this is it's a table down game or a like a Skyview game. And you think SimCity, but better. And what this island is your whole town, right? So this whole landscape can be added onto and expanded. But right now, oh shit, well, let me get over to this. Back to the main. Ooh, if I can actually do that. Where did I go wrong? Oh shit. So, like, this is the tutorial level. Basically, what you're doing is you're creating hospitals so you can make money. So, you can. What they've done is basically you create the hospitals. This is the base game right here. There's multiple different DLCs that add on to this landmark right here. And you have any option between universities and etc. So each plot you get, you create a hospital. But there's other plots for other DLCs. And I just have a base game right now, so I'm gonna start that and start my little empire of hospitals. So get going. Do this, not do this, not do it. Got a $200,000 budget. We gotta build this out into a hospital. We cannot do anything until we have a reception desk, so I'm gonna go ahead and put that. I like this game because it reminds me of Sims. Like I said, SimCity. But I've never really been a big fan of Sims. But I've always been a fan of these kind of games. It's very simple for me to play. It only requires this mouse. So, and a little bit of patience. So, as of right now, I need to develop a room. We cannot do that until, I guess we. Oh, we gotta do all this again. So, ASWD. The objective's complete. Okay, I got to do this. So basically, we are going to start.
Between treatments, why not buy something?
We're gonna start developing this hospital. And here we go. Okay, so you can't open the hospital doors until you have a reception desk. So we're gonna go ahead and add the reception desk now, and then we move into other things. It gets really, really fast, really, really quick. So I'm gonna have to really, really grind this out. And I'm gonna have to plan. I did it, like I said, I did a test run of this game before I even went live, just to get my idea. So things are crucial how you put things down in this game, because if you don't do it right, things get flooded and then they don't like it. So we're gonna have to just, this is my main account right now, so we're not going to mess this up. I'm gonna be working on this pretty much every day, so I'm gonna get more DLC as well. But as you can see, your rooms, your items, reception desk. So that's crucial for any hospital. But as you progress into the game, you have other things that are already provided into the lots you get. So it just depends. This is a tutorial lot, so it's not really the main hospital. I'm trying to do better than what I did the first time, which is a one-star hospital, and I'm not trying to do that this time, so we are going to try to do this the correct way. Let's see. A little pricey for a desk, but okay. Boom. There we go. A receptionist. Okay, so now we have to get, we gotta get a receptionist. Let's do it. Gotta hire somebody. Assistants.
You're listening to Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio. Welcome back to your favorite radio station with the vastly overqualified Sir Nigel Bickleworth. I'm here to inform,
before we
to
do,
entertain, and to bring some small measure
before
of
sophistication. Before I do that,
to
I gotta turn this music off.
Lives. Should any of you have any requests for popular tunes, as I believe people like to call them, do not hesitate to repress that impulse. I have no intention of playing any of that drivel.
Sorry, I just do not like the background stuff in this. It is too loud. That way you can hear what I just have to say, even though you might not care, but it's alright. Sorry guys, I've been streaming. Like I said in a previous post on the YouTube channel, I will be recording some music here pretty soon. So that's going to be exciting. I just wanted to jump back on here. We're still, I got to grind more, and that's my fault. So I got this game to give me something a little bit different. I'm tired of the shooters. I want to give you all a little taste of something else. I'm tired of shooting games. I'm just not having fun with COD anymore. So I bought this on Steam last night. So let's get it. Okay, so now that you have a reception desk, that's your main focus as far as people checking in. So now you have to acquire rooms. Which your rooms are basically your GA's office, your bathrooms, this is your whole arsenal to put into your hospital. So like this one is your GA's office, so that is the person that GP, so general practitioner, so the doctor. Let's do it. It said that the rooms have to be three. This room has to be 3x3, but it. I don't really believe. Let's see. I want it to be right in the center, maybe. I don't know. Let's see. Cause I feel like. No, I don't. I'm gonna put this guy's office in the back, considering he is a doctor. No. Let's get him in front, because I feel like you don't want him too close to the desk, I feel like. But you want to keep the flow up, so we're going to do that. Tilt the camera down just a little bit. I'm going to have to get used to this. Put this in the corner. One. I don't know why that square right there, it wasn't there earlier. Oh, yeah, it's just, okay, thank goodness. I can actually see. So we're gonna add this GA's room. A little pricey for the price, but we'll take it, I guess. One, two. I'm not for that one. Nope. Gotta start over. I'd like to delete that building. I'd like to delete this part. Yep. Sorry, I'm OCD when it comes to this stuff. 3x3 minimum GA's office. Okay, filing cabinet. Oh, that's a good one. Let me go here. Rooms. Let's see.
Today I take a look at the new fine dining establishment, Le Souffle Triste. And what a delight to the experienced palate this is. The scrambled emu eggs on pickled toast are particularly good. I give it 4 salt shakers.
So when you fit the dimensions they want, basically what will happen is that you click the green check and it will build. I'm still trying to learn these controls. They're really kind of wonky and kind of stupid. So I need to be 3x3. So we're going to do this. Okay. Once again, I messed up on the dimensions. Okay, so I'm having to. This is a big learning curve for me, guys. So I'm just. We're building this together, so. This is my first time tackling a game like this. I really want to be able to turn the camera view, but. I haven't been able to. Ooh, so. Really don't want to do that. This thing is sensitive. Like, it's hard to. Too much. Okay, I got it now. So you can scale it out with that. Okay, sweet. One. put a door right there. Put our reception table, or his desk, right here. Filing cabinet in the corner. What can we add here? We got a bin for his trash. Maybe he needs two. Nice little plant for some decoration. Right in the corner. Boom. Boom. Boom and boom, 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 boom and okay. Now we can build this however we want, like as far as like decor. I'm just kind of, I don't want it to be bland. I'm gonna add some windows. And we are ready to go. Now I gotta get a doctor. Okay, now you have to staff it out. So that's what I'm gonna do. And this is the guy that takes care of all the main doctors. So this guy's pretty important. Make sure that we hire correctly or we will mess ourselves up. We'll get Jasper, 37,000. That's a good starting doctor. That's the yearly salary, by the way. Hire him up. Put him in the office. Now we can start diagnosing patients. I don't know why we're open for business when we don't even have our stuff ready, but okay. Okay, so now we got to oh, thank you. I didn't know how to do that before. Thank you. Alrighty then. Okay, now we got to diagnose this patient. He's doing that. We're gonna get ready because we have to add a. I think it's a diagnosis. No, it's not diagnosis. It's a. gonna keep this bay for this bay right here. Like this corner right here is gonna be, because I gotta add staff rooms and stuff. Like this is really technical. We diagnosed the patient. Message. We gotta build a pharmacy within the hospital. So yep, we can build it. Get patients to wait. I'll build the hospital. I build the pharmacy, I mean not the hospital. I am in the hospital. I need to hire a nurse. I guess I'm gonna put this pharmacy over here. I mean, I don't have enough room. It's gonna be a tight squeeze in this one because there's not a lot of room for this first one. So we gotta hurry up and get this done. Door here. You click Z to rotate. And then I'm going to add a window. Okay, I got to build some windows. Plant. And then I'm going onto a recycle bin or a garbage bin. No. Sorry guys, I just already played a little bit, so I already know what to do as far as like, it's better if you start decorating and stuff now, because they're going to ask you to do it anyway, so why not? Windows. I don't have anything in particular yet. I'm gonna go ahead and hire a nurse. I get rested. So you gotta hire things for each one. So nurses. Add old Peter here. Respect. So you get repetition with this. Great. So we are on the right track. Into the maintenance. Please spread some truth to all our vigilant listeners. So open your eyes and your ears and get ready to find out what's really going on. But first, here are some people playing musical instruments. Okay, I got fire extinguishers in this building. So, that's a good call. So you go down here to items, fire extinguishers, boom, boom, oh yeah, nothing's burning down here, nope. Gonna hire me a janitor. Now they can sit down. Don't have to worry about it. Okay, I gotta put the paper down. Paper stands. Going on, that is going on. Cool, cool, cool. Boom. Boom. Now they need drink machines. Yep, I got me a drink machine right here. Snack machine, whatever. Boom, 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 boom. There's snack machines over there, drinks. Now we gotta put the break room in. Okay, gotta put this another 3x3 break room down. So our staff can be happy and they recharge faster so we can get more patients in. So now we're going to go to rooms. I'm going to put the break room right over here. That'll probably got to be a 3x3. It could be a bigger. If it's bigger and more entertaining, they end up giving you a bonus. That's what they tell you in the tutorial. So staff room, okay. Kind of limited on space. I'm gonna do it by 4, so. Okay. That's a better angle. I can actually see. Boom. Staff room. 1, 2, 3. We're gonna extend it by. Not well. Oh, I messed up. I hate this part. The scaling on here with this first little thing is It's a lot better once you get the bigger space. Boom. Get some couches in here. Boom. Boom. That's basic. I'll do the basic one. Cool. So, like, the more detail you put into your craft, like, as far as, like, your ability to, like, really detail it and stuff, it will help. All that's talking about is it will help your staff recharge faster so we can get more patients out, like I said earlier. See, like I said. Bathroom is gonna, I'm about to put the bathroom in, so that's next. Boom. 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 gotta be another toilet for them to use. Yeah, and it's picky about this game. Like, sometimes you'll try to play something and they don't like where you put it, so you have to start over, which is kind of annoying. Toilet. 1, 2, 3. Bathroom problem secured. Further diagnosis department is where it gets starting to get tricky. It's already running better than the last one, so I'll take it. General diagnosis. So we gotta put the, this is secondary diagnosis. I'm gonna put in another level of desk. Boom, boom, and boom. busy. Rooms. Gonna add a staff room. No, we're gonna add a GP office. Sometimes when you add these things, like, you cannot, there's not an easy way to, like, correct your mistakes, so you have to delete all of it, and it kind of sucks. Office. Oh yeah, we need a sick ward, that's right. Boom. So we're gonna add a nurse. Add a nurse. Staff it real quick. So staff. No. Sweet. So more beds equals more patients. Sweet. So we're gonna hire a nurse. Nurses. Hire. Boom. Gonna add another ward right here. Oh, I'm gonna add actually the clinic rooms.
The 45th caller today will win tickets to the Rock Festival taking place next month. I admire a station manager's optimism. The most callers we've ever had in a day was 6. 2 of them were wrong numbers.
Interview approaching.
Sweet. Here I'm going to get a cyclobin. We need to hire some more janitors, I think. Yeah, we need to hire another janitor. Janitor. You go potty? You go outside? Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. I'm gonna let the dog outside. I'll be right back. Y'all just sit there and let it do its thing. Oh, crap. I gotta actually put the clinic in real quick. before I do that. I'm not losing that again. Clinic. Yeah, I forgot. He's waiting. I'm a little strapped face. One. Two, three. Crap. Clinic rooms. Probably need to go about right here. Damn, that would've worked. Aha. Shit. I'm gonna have to sacrifice one of these benches, I think. Alright guys, I gotta let the dog out. I'll be right back. I got the clinic up and we'll do the clinic. Oh shit. I think we need to get somebody in there as far as. Hire a doctor real quick, and then I got to let him out. Staff. Doctor's assistant. Alright, I'm going to step away from the stream real quick. If y'all would just stick around and just bear with me for a little bit, I'm going to let him out of let him use the restroom. I will be back and we will continue our build on this game. Really enjoying this hospital so far, so hope you're enjoying it as well. Bye. I will see y'all in a minute. Let's go, buddy. curing the patients. So I think we're doing all right. I'm going to hire another doctor to be in here because I want them to hurry up. I'm gonna hire some more staff. Staff room. Where I put the sick ward at? It's like add another pharmacist. No, probably yeah. No. Nope, not reception. Room, maybe? I can't remember what it was. General lineups, this was. You, dude. One star, it's one star, sweet. So now that we got past our first little wave, we're gonna do the. Yeah, this is when it gets real. Okay, we're not doing too shabby. I'm not gonna expand until I get this kind of where I want it, because. Receptionist table. I love Coca-Cola. Oh, grandma had one. Come on. Let's see. I'm gonna add another break room. I know it sounds a little crazy, but I'm trying to see if we can hurry up and get these fools in and out, because it looks like they don't really want to wait real long. I need a break room. Where is that at? Staff room. So. approach it from that angle, I can actually add the rooms.
Thank you.
here. It's gonna be moved right in the back corner. Kind of up and running right now.
They said he was too old. They said he looked ridiculous. But when the world needs a hero must put on his spandex. This summer, Rodrigue Cushion returns as Perilous Spandex.
I'm gonna add something. I'm gonna add a treatment bay ward. Hell, we can't have that. Where's the bed? Where's the bench? Where's the bench at? Where's the bench at? Where's the bench at? Let me... items. Bench. I guess I'm going to be... Oh, I need access to it. That's a good idea. Forgot about that. I'll move this closer. I'm gonna put a bathroom right here. Rooms. Toilet. Fuck it. Another idol. Don't have enough room, don't have enough room. The placement I did on this is terrible. Our next hospital will be a lot better. Yes, I know they come hungry. I mean, I realize it.
Demonstrator can hear me. I'd like a raise.
I'm addicted to this game, dude. How was your trip? Yeah. I am streaming. I asked you how your trip was. Look at this new game I bought. Huh? It's called, it's called Two Hospital. And basically what it is, like, Roller Coaster Tycoon, pretty much. And you make your hospital. The cool thing about this game is, they have DLC, which is, you know, the downloadable content, like add-ons. And this whole map, they have add-ons to it. You start out, like, the hospital is the base game, but they've added on, like, university and stuff. So you can, like, this whole map will be covered with your business and your universities on the same game mode. Does that make sense? I didn't realize these games was like all you have to do is use the mouse. I like that.
Yeah, you just gotta click on stuff. It's like
Farmville. Well, I mean, I thought it'd be something different to watch. I know it's not like high paced, but it's definitely addicting. Actually, I didn't get on that wave. My grandma did though. My grandma had a big farm. A big farm. Do they even have that game anymore?
What?
Farmville. I mean, what? Didn't you have to, like, take care of your stuff? Ooh. I don't know how to do that, though. How do I upgrade my staff? There's so much you have to do in this game, dude. Hard, like, I'm not, I thought this was going to be easy, like, it's paced, you have to pace yourself, because you have to keep up with 20 different things. My hospital's been $164,000. The only thing is, though, my revenue is $25,000 and my expenses were $24,000 last month. Yeah, I know the feeling. In Oklahoma?
No. The one I just went to.
Where were you?
Round Rock.
I've been there before.
They just built it, so I don't know how you've been there.
No, not in Round Rock. My stepmom took me to some water park that's indoors in Texas. I can't remember where it was, but we went.
It's called Kalahari.
Was it cool?
It was $500 million to build it.
Oh my. $500 million? Now hear that, chat? 500 mil water park. Crazy.
For the whole resort.
For the whole thing?
Yeah.
Wait, so you went to the resort?
Yeah.
So how was it? Nice? Brand
yeah, it was
new?
Super nice.
Brand new?
Yeah.
How much would it be if me and you Chase wanted to go?
Let's just say for that one night was probably about $1,000.
Each?
No. For all of us.
That'd
for
be fine. For a one bedroom?
Yeah.
Could we all fit in there?
Yeah. All three of us could.
I mean, if we wanted to ever splurge, I mean, $500 per... I don't know how we'd split. Well, we could split that three ways, but... That's not too bad. I mean, that's kind of high for a trip. That's for a night?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not worth it. We'd have to stay a couple days, and that's too expensive.
They have restaurants and everything inside of it. They have coffee shops. They have an ice cream shop. They have a candy shop. They have gift shops. They have tons of different stuff.
What's difficult about this?
Oh, no. It's not too bad. It was only $350.
What's difficult about this, though, Logan, is, like, if you place your stuff in the wrong spot, you'll run out of room. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, you really gotta be easy with where you put stuff, because I've already kind of put myself in a difficult situation. You're telling me I got all these benches, and these people don't want to walk over here? Come on, now. Huh? Two people
before they share love in people that work together. Oh, Jeremy, it's only $350 a night.
That's not bad.
But I don't think that's. I think the water park is included in that, but they also have like an arcade with roller coasters inside.
Roller coasters?
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta go. That'd be cool.
Roller coasters for little kids.
I don't think Trace like water. World coasters.
Chris doesn't like heights. It's an indoor roller coaster, so it's not very bad. And plus, it's for kids. Anyways.
Oh, and no flips or nothing?
No.
Oh, that sucks.
But if you want to go to roller coasters, you're going to go to Six Flags. It's only like $70.
Can we go like next weekend? Because I don't want to ride a roller coaster.
$20 for the cabin. For the deposit.
Yeah.
And since right now there's only four of us instead of five, then 786.
Are you talking about Oklahoma?
Yes.
When are you going?
August 6th, 7th, and 8th.
August that. Oh, we got time. We got plenty of time for that.
Yeah, but I have to put the deposit down on the room to save it, so it's $20.
$20?
Yeah.
Oh, that's all?
For the deposit, yes.
Did you already pay the deposit, or
no.
Do you want me to pay the deposit?
I want you to send me $20 so I can pay the deposit.
Well, I'll give you the money. That's what I really do need a charger, though. I do need to get a charger at some point, and I need to borrow yours. My phone's been dead since yesterday. Say, Ash was freaking out last night.
What?
Somebody was screaming over there.
Oh, what were you freaking out? Daddy
no, there's somebody came burst. Somebody came bursting out of that next house, crying back. Like, not the one where Chris lives. I'm talking about the one next door to that one. Only thing about this, dude, they're not really good about telling you how to upgrade stuff. Man, that is just not... I don't know what I could do to increase my wellness, because it should consider lowering our out... What the hell does that mean? Lowering...
Spend so much money.
Lowering your outgoings, making more money. What the hell should I do to make more money? Like... He's fooled
on. Click on the flashing little heart thing.
I don't want. That's not what I wanted.
You have to increase revenue.
Well, I know, but my stats aren't very good either.
So either you can add like a pharmacy or.
I got everything they.
Or something.
I already got what they need. I realize that, but like, I don't have any room.
I have too many janitors.
I might have added too many, but I got three of them. I got four, actually. I needed one.
Yeah, you gotta go buy those more.
You Did you know you could endless storage them? Okay. Oh, I figured I'd do it. Tab, tab, tab. I've only cured 16 patients? Oh. Oh, that's bad. Hold on, stream. I'm gonna take this stream and I'm going to end it right here, and I'm gonna come back to y'all in a couple hours. I'm gonna redo this and redo it correctly, because I'm already negative, like, I'm not negative, we're doing well, it's just, I feel like I could have did this a little bit smarter. So I'm going to go ahead and end this right there. Thanks for y'all stopping by early this morning. Thank you. I know this is kind of short. We'll get back to it real quick. I just got to figure out this game before I feel comfortable playing it for you guys. I do not want it to be boring for you, and I also don't want to waste time and waste money. So, I will talk to y'all in a couple hours. So, thanks for stopping by the stream early this morning. Sorry for the delay as far as the first little drop I dropped today. I'm sorry for the drop of the stream. It came back really fast. I don't know why, but our internet seems to be... Does that happen to you, Logan? What? It dropped. They told me it dropped. They told me the stream dropped, but it came right back. They told me the stream, like, delayed, like, dropped, like, disconnected, but it popped right back on. We can turn this off. Thanks for stopping by the stream, guys. I will see y'all in a couple hours. Have a good morning. Have a good